All right, what's your name?
I'm Laura Huckenbecker.
Hi, Laura.
Hi.
Why did you decide to give blood today?
I think it's really worth it, even if you're like afraid of needles or something.
Yeah.
You can save a lot of people, so. And I'm trying to get part of that gallon club thing, so. Seems kind of elite, like.
How many times have you donated blood so far?
This is my fourth.
Fourth? That's a lot. Nice job. 12 lives. And how long have you been sitting here for?
Probably like 2 minutes.
Oh, okay. So you just started.
Mm-hmm.
How long does it usually take for all of
you? Oh, good question. One time I donated blood in like 6 minutes, and that was my record.
That's
but
pretty fast.
I don't think that's...
I don't know if it's healthy.
Yeah, I don't know if it's healthy or not to donate that fast, but... You should talk to Miss P. She has like the all-time record of donating blood.
That's awesome.
Matt just donated in like 4 minutes.
Wow, that's crazy. All right. Well, thanks
Laura.
Sorry that I'm awkward.
No, it's okay.
You did great.
Good job.
We're here with Persephras with Marissa Pauly. Marissa, is there anyone you're giving blood for today?
Joey Ligorio.
Joey Ligorio. He's in the hospital right now. He needs blood.
I'm doing my best.
Marissa is going to save 3 lives today. It's all good.
Do you want to say thank you to everyone who support Marissa?
Just a big shout out to Joseph A. and Austin for just supporting me through this.
Hi, this is Daniel Brunker.
Hi.
Is today your first time giving blood?
This is my first time giving blood.
Are you excited? Nervous?
A little nervous, but I'm excited.
Good. I bet you've seen a ton of your friends giving blood today. Yeah.
Yeah.
Hold a lot of hands.
Yeah, I've been floating around trying to help everyone out.
Oh, wrong way. Do you think your time is going to be on how fast it comes out?
Wow. I'm going to go with 7 minutes and 28 seconds.
7:28. Guess we'll hear more about that later.
Yeah.
Probably.
So you gave blood today?
I did, yeah. It's my third time actually, so.
So you've saved 9 lives?
Apparently. Hopefully.
See the cat.
Are you feeling woozy at all?
No, I'm actually feeling good. I got my pretzels and my water. Built blood, so.
Have you had a donut yet today?
Have I what?
Have you had a donut yet today?
No, I actually had one this morning for breakfast, so. Yeah. That's kind of the pocket food I do.
How many people do you have going to a blood drive every
year? I think 200 pints of blood, so.
All right.